We turn now to our matchup of the night for the girls' side. 11-3 on Alaska, hosting Prairie du Chien, the third-ranked team in Division III. Blackhawks have just one loss on the year, a two-point defeat at undefeated Aquinas. Both squads know how to score, and Prairie du Chien got to it first. On the top of the key, Macy Banasik scoring the first 3 points of the night from downtown. But the Hilltoppers regrouped quickly. Senior Molly Garrity dribbles behind the back and fights through contact. She gets the bucket to fall. Onalaska led by as much as 18 in the second half, so PDC has some work to get in. Lily Cron good with the turnaround J. They can't complete this comeback. Onalaska looking too strong. Olivia Gamoki, the kick out and drills the mid-range J. She led the team with 15. The Hilltoppers win, while West Salem's Maddie Quick hits 6 threes and drops 27 in a Panther win.